Baltimore. She said she liked the voice, and I'm like, which one? I got two, hun. Look. Catch me in my other crib. That's my AKA. What's your name, girl?
What's your fucking name?
Yeah.
What is your name? What do you bring?
Hi, I was supposed to start putting out videos from like 2 weeks ago, but something happened. COVID. Yeah, that's it, COVID. So you know what, I was like, I haven't been doing anything for the past 2 weeks. I've just been sat in my room. Am I recording? Okay, sorry, professional YouTuber over here. I was just like, you know what? How about I do something to cheer myself up? COVID jokes! Because why not? Going to be good! 63 coronavirus and quarantine jokes to retrain your face to smile. It's a pandemic! Humor is an essential coping tool for surviving tough times. Shared laughter gives us strength in adversity and can help us feel a bit more in control when the future looks uncertain. And laughter literally makes us stronger. Recent studies have found that a good laugh could boost your dopamine levels and even shore up our immune system. So while funny jokes, even coronavirus and quarantine jokes, might feel
Gratuitous.
Okay, you didn't see anything. Funniest quarantine jokes. Why did the chicken cross the road? Because the chicken behind it didn't know how to Two grandmothers were bragging about their precious darlings. One of them says to the other, "Mine are so good at social distancing, they won't even call me." That's really sad. My husband purchased a world map and then gave me a dart and said, "Throw this, and wherever it lands, that's where I'm taking you when the pandemic ends." Turns out, we're spending 2 weeks behind the fridge. because she couldn't like hit the dart thing, and she like threw it behind the fridge. That's funny. If I keep stress eating at this level, the buttons on my shirt will start social distancing from... God. Yesterday I ran out of soap and body wash and all I could find was dish detergent. Yesterday I ran out of soap and body wash and all I could find was dish detergent. Yesterday I ran out of soap and body wash and all I could find was dish detergent. Yesterday I ran out of soap and body wash and all I could find was dish detergent. Then it dawned on me. I don't even know what that means. Knock knock! Who's there? Seriously, don't touch my door and get back 6 meters to social distance. Like, I'm feeling well now, and like it's been a week. Like, I don't cough as much unless I rampage like a fucking donkey. Like I never even lost my sense of taste and like smell. But this is giving me fucking cancer! I'm just gonna end this before my sanity levels reach zero. Shape it's pretty much there.
Rolls Royce pull up, black boy hop out. Shout out to my mother and my father didn't.
If you like COVID, leave a like. If you dislike COVID, subscribe. If you have other preferences, leave a comment. Thank you, and I'll see you later.
Never know.
Help. me.
Rolls Royce pull up, black boy hop out. Shout out to my mother and my father, they can pull out. MSG sell out, fuck these niggas yap out. Whips on whips, my ancestors got their backs out. Too far, 500 stacks for the hood. Call me Lumberjack, cause I wish a nigga would. Whereas you ain't like I, this the wish a nigga could face. They ain't getting paper like they should.